Guys, welcome back to vlog. Today I'm gonna vlog about International Motor. They made 4-cylinder versions of these, like air compressors. I think it was. It was just chopped off, I guess. And it's super big, it's red and pretty old. Here's an old International shifter. Good pull on this to shift it. Got it from my neighbor. I'm about to start working on it. I'll vlog about me working on it next video. Bye.